approaching the ring from Death Valley, weighing 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
It's been over a quarter century in the making. Welcome to the wonderment of WrestleMania. I'm Michael Cole, and it's an absolute honor and privilege for me to be at ringside with the great Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler. And King, this match should be one that we will never forget.
You said it, Michael. We're starting things off strong tonight. Ouch!
He saw that one coming.
And now Bray Wyatt pushing forward.
Taking advantage.
Bray Wyatt reverses it.
No, not again.
Knocked down. What a shot.
And that one hurt his hand.
Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent.
And he's forced back in the ring.
Of all the chilling moves that Bray Wyatt slaughters an opponent with, the worst of them all, which I guess makes sense, is his finishing move, Sister Abigail. Bray just buries his opponent's face right in the mat.
He's enjoying this.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here. Wyatt is just so sneaky.
Yeah.
Wyatt is so dangerous on so many different levels.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Well, Michael, in Bray Wyatt's demented mind, he's comforting his foes before they meet their ultimate doom. The Sister Abigail finishing move is one of the most ghastly to see. And if you're an opponent, one of them is it. He's done.
How much more damage he can take.
That should do it right there. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Trouble there.
Taker reverses it. Hey now! When is the last time you saw Undertaker go down like that?
Undertaker's feeling it. Undertaker makes his presence very clear now.
Oh, nice counter. Great counter.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Bray Wyatt just barely able to kick out.
he got dropped.
Can stop him from taking it.